This KLRN News Update is supported by MD Toxicology, testing and vaccines.
A plan by CPS to donate 7 acres of prime downtown land is being reconsidered. CPS Board of Trustees has given CEO Paula Gold Williams the green light to consider whether to sell the land at West Jones Avenue and Camden Street. CPS used the site for various operations until 2015. Trustees voted then to donate about half the property to the San Antonio Museum of Art. Mold has once again been found at dormitories in Lackland. 29 airmen have been moved out and mold remediation has started. Mold was also detected at Lackland back in 2019. Developers are a step closer to building a new apartment complex on a residential street in Alamo Heights. The city gave the okay for demolition of an existing building on the site. The plans for the apartments have concerned residents due to its size and number of units.